I just spent so much money.
I have a back to school haul.
This is all literally just from Marshalls and TJ Maxx alone.
Girl, you're making it hard.
Me and my mom spent like all day there, so let's see what I got. First, I got this cute little shirt. It reminds me of something from Brandy Melville, and it could just go with anything, so. Next, oh my god, I found a Hollister tube top. It's so adorable. For how much? $7.99. $7.99 for a Hollister tube top. Like, I literally found this, and I was like hiding it from the world. Like, I did not want anyone taking this from me. This was such an immediate Okay, next, I know I'm talking about basics in every clip, but I have no red in my closet, and I feel like a red top just eats. Is this red? It looked red to me. Anyway, it was so comfortable and so cute, so I got that. I got this like little ribbed top. It could be both a bra and a top, I think. So I'm definitely gonna wear that to workouts. Then I am loving baby tees lately, and this is such a cute simple. It says Hollywood and it has like little vinyls on it. I feel like it literally goes with everything. Next, I got some hair clips. I already have some, but my hair is thick and heavy and they always fall. So I want to try these out. Hopefully they work, otherwise I wasted my money. And then lastly from this bag, I got this Tahitian coconut body oil. Trust me, I have so many body oils. I do not need another one, but this literally smells like the Uwai. I'm back again with the mispronunciation. Uwai, whatever the hell. It smells like St. Bart's, okay? And it smells so good, so I got it. Okay. Then I went to Garage a few days ago. They were literally sold out of every single thing I wanted. So I only got to get two things. Guess how much these two things costed? $100 for two things. It was low-key worth it, though, because look how cute these things are. I got this, like, cute little leather skirt. I think it's such a basic, and leather is definitely back in style now, so snatched it. It was $70. Someone take my card away from me. I am loving asymmetrical tops lately, and this like one shoulder, I saw it and I was like, nope, that's mine. And this can go with a pair of jeans, and it is such a fit. I love it. From Marshalls again, another asymmetrical top. They're like wrinkly because I like smashed them in a bag, but I'm loving it, and it was on clearance for $6. So I got another color. I got navy blue in the same top, and it was also $6, so this is also such a steal. Like, this looks like it doesn't cost $6, honestly. It's like such good material, and I love navy blue. Okay, next, I literally got three of my moisturizers because they were $12.99 at TJ Maxx, and they're usually like $40 on Amazon, so I am stocked up for the next 3 months. Okay, lastly, Tilly's. I don't know if I can even wear these to school. They're kind of questionable. I got a True Religion denim dress. It is the cutest thing ever. I feel like this is adorable with some cowboy boots. I don't know if I can wear a dress to school, if that's like weird or not. It's like the cutest thing ever, and it literally fits me like a glove. Because it's True Religion, guess how much it costed? $110. I know. Then I got this cardigan. Okay, it was like screaming fall to me, and it's like cute and brown. Guess how much I got it for? $13. Babe, you know I live in the clearance section. Tilly's is way too damn overpriced. I'm probably gonna go online shopping and spend another band on that, so let me know if you guys want that haul. Bye.
Hi guys, this is my back to school try on haul. Okay, first let me show you guys the shoes that I ended up getting. I got these Converse. I originally wanted these Adidas, but they were not in stock for my shoe size, and I'm not willing to wait. I want to have a back to school shoe now, so I ended up buying these really cute Converse. This is what I look like with them on. I do feel a little goofy with them, but I just need to break them in. Definitely have potential. Okay, now let's go into the clothes. The first store I went to is H&M. I got these really cute cargos. I'm definitely gonna get back into wearing cargos because last thing from H&M is this Mickey Mouse shirt. I'm going to Disney in a week, so I just thought this was perfect. My hair is making me feel overstimulated, so I'm gonna put it up. Ooh, girl, that feels so much better. Okay, next is PacSun. I am so excited for the things that I got in this store. Oh my gosh. Tell me this isn't the cutest shirt you've ever seen. The bow, the lacing, this is so cute. This skirt is so adorable. This was a little expensive, but it was totally worth it. Next is Sephora. I already unboxed it, but I just need to show it because it's so good. It's the brand GXVE, and it was on sale, so this was just perfect. And last but not least, we got Forever 21. I went to three different Forever 21s. One was at a mall, like a normal mall. And the next one was an outlet mall. And then the next one was a huge mall in Vegas. And I'm not from Vegas, so that's why I got so many stuff from this store. I'm gonna start with the outlet mall Forever 21. First thing is I got some rings. This is my favorite one for sure. And some bracelets, so cute. Then this basic white tee, this is gonna match with a lot of things. From the next Forever 21, I got these gorgeous baggy jeans. Okay. Oh, I like these. Oh my gosh, I love these. These shorts, they're a little too tight. They're tight, yet so baggy right here. I don't know how I feel about these. I also finally got a brown belt. So happy because this is gonna just make every outfit way much better. With football season coming soon, I decided to buy this really cute 49ers graphic tee. I'm definitely gonna be wearing this a lot, so. And finally, the last bag. This is from the mall that I went to in Vegas. I got this corduroy type of material skirt. This is so cute. It's definitely gonna match with a bunch of things. For example, this shirt that I also got. And last but not least, this blue shirt. Anyways, it's cute. That is it for my haul. If you like these type of videos, please make sure to follow. I am gonna start posting hauls every time I go shopping. So make sure to like and follow. I'm trying to grow my account. Anyways, thanks for watching. Bye. Your love is perfection. Please point me in the right direction. I'ma give you all my affection. Every touch becomes infectious. Let's make out. Today is the first day of school. I got myself some cranberry. Holy shoot. But am I ready? No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I actually woke up with like a lot of pimples and they're new. So that's not good. And there's like a big one right here. I think you could see it. Not a good sign, guys. That's a very bad sign. And this may not look like my foundation, but I swear it is. I actually, oh my goodness, I forgot color corrector, like for the 100th time. Anyways, I'm low-key, I'm excited, but I'm scared. But also, I don't even want to go to school because the schedule is different this year. And I think it's really dumb. Because we only get 1 year long class now, pretty much. So this one class takes up my whole entire schedule. And I didn't get to do different classes because I have that class. Which, when we had our old schedule, low-key, I don't think that would have been a problem at all. But one really good thing though, I got at least one class with my best friend and we got lunch together both semesters, pretty sure. Which is a huge relief because what would I do without her? Yo, I just saw a bus pass. Oh my god, I'm gonna be on a bus again. And technically, today isn't even an actual full day of school. It's just a 2-hour day. I'm gonna try to hurry up so I can actually eat breakfast. I want like avocado toast or something. Ooh, what the heck? Honestly, I feel like I've barely even changed at all. Hopefully, like, I get really, like, nice and funny teachers because I did have a teacher in last grade who was terrible, stank, and I just didn't like her. I decided that this was gonna be my makeup bag, and all I have in here is just lippies and a blotting tissue and a mirror.
step in my face. That's it, guys. Wish me luck, even though it's only 2 hours.
Back to school. From Target, I got these really cute flared sweatpants, and like the thing is on the inside, and then the bottoms are like wide leg. And I got this really cute just red hoodie. I got these sweat shorts. I don't think I'm gonna be able to wear these to school though. I got this white baby tee and this black kind of crop top, but it's more loose. Then from Forever 21, I got these pants, and I also got some of these like eyebrow brushes, beauty blenders, and kind of like the shirt that I got from Target. From Charlotte's Roots, I got this pink shirt. I also got this really cute cargo skirt, but it's a little too big. I got this really cute basic shirt, and it's also too big. I got this long sleeve black shirt, and it's just like this one, but a different color. Also got some socks. From Hollister, I got two shirts, but I already wore one. It's the same shirt, but in a white color. From Aeropostale, I only got one thing, which are these flare jeans. They're really cute. From Sephora, I only got one thing, which was this 59 body spray. It smells so good. And then they gave me like all these Laneige samples. I went to Bath & Body Works twice. And the first time, I got this whole set of this Vacation Vibes. I got the body wash and the body butter. It smells so good. The second time I went, I got this and the perfume to go with it because this is my favorite scent. It smells so good. I got this Dressed in White. And I got three main perfumes just to put in my bag. My second bag from Target, I just got this body wash, a loofah, exfoliating glove, some shaving cream, just many things to put in my bag. And lastly, I just got these and some Pinoxyl because this stuff works so good. Some more shaving cream, and this one smells like 10 times better. It smells so good. That's all. Bye, you guys. Be close to you. Pull the trigger on the
gun I gave you . Back to school supplies haul. I finally went back to Target. This haul is kind of small though. I got this folder because it was pink. This is the inside. And then I got one notebook. This one is purple and it's a 5-star notebook. And it's college ruled, obviously. I don't accept anything wide ruled in my house. I got this pack of glue. Honestly, only because it was on sale. I barely even use glue. And usually the teachers have it. This was honestly a waste of money. Anyways, I got lead refills. These are essential. And it also came with an eraser. Amazing, because I love erasers. I got more mechanical pencils, just like a little pack since I already got like a big pack. But I know how fast I can run out of mechanical pencils. People be stealing them, or like I'd be like too generous and be like, oh, here you go, and then they never give it to me back. Lastly, I got index cards. I know I got some in my other haul. I low-key wanted more because I use index cards all the time. Like, I just be writing random gibberish on them. That's the end. I know this was a really short haul, but stay tuned for my YouTube video where I take you guys along with me in a more detailed video and a more detailed haul. Bye, guys.
It's my first day of high school.
Back to school supplies haul. I don't go back for another 25 days, but here's a haul. Starting with my backpack, just the North Face Jester backpack. Next is my Lilly Pulitzer pencil pouch. To go in the pencil pouch, I got Sharpie S gels. And I got high polymer erasers. It's 24 pack of sparkly pencils. Then this big Sharpie highlighter pack. I got this super cute 2024-2025 planner. Then I got 8 folders for the 8 classes that I have. Then I got this pack of letter stickers to name the folders for all of my classes. Then I got this giant clipboard to stay organized for my coaching job. Here's some of the stickers on the back for like my name and stuff. Got Tide to Go Stick, mints, and then these little breath strips. And I got this Coconut Touchland. I will also be using my white Stanley from last year. Notebook this year, I think I'm going to be using this 5-star notebook, but I don't want it to be all white, so I might get a hot pink one. As well as I ordered a decomposition notebook, but it hasn't come yet, but I want to do this video so I could get ready. Let me show you what the decomposition notebook looks like. This is a notebook that I just ordered. I thought it'd be so, so, so cute. So I think you can see the vision with all of the white folders and then the pink big notebook and then this one. So cute. And then here's the lunchbox that I also ordered. I didn't order it from Amazon, it hasn't come in like 2 weeks. So yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching and have such a good day. Bye.